downward dog. Lifting the leg and pulling it through. Walk that leg to the midline of your body. You can go ahead and come out of that pose and sit onto your glutes. Coming to a nice hamstring stretch. Release. Here is where you can lay down and relax for a wonderful shavasana, a peaceful moment to think about nothing or positive things. Or if you need to go, you can, but I really encourage you to lay here and give yourself a moment to appreciate your body and all that you've done today. Thank you for doing yoga with me, and I hope to see you again. Namaste.